My name is Amit Vittal Hanamgar and I am the proud owner of the Tata Safari Adventure Persona. This is a truly 7-seater car in this range and we are a family of 7 people. So, you know, going for a 7-seater full-fledged car was our necessity and that is the reason why it's Tata Safari Persona Edition. The Safari is made on Omega Arc platform, which is, you know, borrowed from Land Rover. This gives you a more premiumness and ruggedness. Just look at the car. If you keep the competitors besides it, it will surely stand out from all of them. It is an eye-turner. मतलब whenever I am on road, means I identify 2 to 3 people जैसे पूरा turn कर रहे हैं गाड़ी को देखने के लिए. Truly comfortable for 7 adults. Like I am 5'6", 5'7". My brother is 5'10", 5'11". And even he can go into third row. Also about its performance, it's up to the mark. There is good stability. Then there is a good punch in it. You get 170 horsepower, so you know, overtaking, it's fun. When you're going for Tata, safety is their first priority. So safety is like, you know, very important for everyone, family man. Take me anywhere, it's like, yahan isko kidhar bhi leke jaiye and this car will support you. I have taken it on rough roads and I have spent lot of time and I enjoyed it. Actually, I waited for this car since last 1 year. And as soon as they introduced this car, I guess it was 24th or 26th February 2021. And the same day, I went into the dealership of Fortune Motors. They gave me all the details about the features and also explained certain things about services and what all things you need to take care of. So overall experience was very good. And talking about the service, I have just done first service right now because it's just 2,500 kilometers. The first service experience was quite like, it was only for 2.5 hours. My office is quite close to my home. So in city, it's not more than 200 to 300 kilometers. In city, you will feel this car more easy than any other SUVs. In highways, like I have been to Pune for 3 times, so 150 kilometers at a stretch, so 900 kilometers on highway. And the most enjoyable thing is on rough road. So 1200 to 1300 kilometer rough roading kiya hua hai. Tropical mist, just loved the color. Like since many years I have not seen this color, many years ka main dekha hi nahi ye color koi bhi car mein, not on even premium cars. And talking about black inlays, they are like cherry on the cake. We are a family and we love to explore places. So we go on. And jabhi se safari aayi hai, to interest have increased. Because of Tata Safari, I am sure I'll remove more time for my family. Because personally, I love to drive this car. And surely this will reclaim my life. Now Tata also means styles. With huge sunroof, LED lamps, DRLs, tropical mist color, ruggedness, Omega Arc platform, then space control, interiors, exteriors, then there are many safety modes which we call ESP modes, and the list go on. I used to enjoy driving manual, but since, you know, ek try kar lete automatic, what automatic is, I wanted the feel and this car is giving me that. Go for 30-40 kilometers in city and, you know, there is no pain. Means ghar pe aake you can spend time with family also. If you are driving your car in city and the stretch is like 4 to 5 kilometers, it's like 10 to 11 kilometer per liter which you will be getting. Then if the stretch is long, like 20 to 30 kilometers, you can, you know, get 13 to 14 kilometers per liter. When I was in showroom and Tata told me, aapka automatic hai, you'll be getting only 14.7, which has been claimed by ARAI. When I'm on highway and going from Navi Mumbai to Pune, it is nearly about 151 किलोमीटर्स एंड द एवरेज स्पीड वॉज 82 किलोमीटर्स पर आर. अभी इसमें मैंने 20 के स्पीड पे भी चलाई है. I have also driven this on 120 at a stretch and I have received an average of 16.6 kilometers per liter. And the same when coming back to Mumbai from Pune, जैसे कि आपको पता है कि ज़्यादा acceleration is not required over there. So that time also 151 kilometers, I completed in somewhere around 140 minutes and that time 82 to 84 was the average speed per hour and that time the average was 18.6 kilometers per liter and मैंने उसका फोटो खींच के रखा है भाई. ये लोग ने बताया इट्स ओनली 14.7 एंड आई एम गेटिंग दिस, सो आई वॉज प्रीटी हैप्पी विद दिस. इट इज़ टोटली लोडेड विथ फीचर्स व्हेन आई एम ऑन द ड्राइवर सीट एंड इफ यू सी द आर्म रेस्ट इट शुड हैव बीन एडजस्टेबल बिकॉज वहाँ पे मेरे जैसे बंदे को व्हेन आई एम 5'6" आई एम नॉट एबल टू रेस्ट माई आर्म. I was driving to Pune and then at a stretch it was more than 2 hours and certainly it beeped ki tea break, take a tea break and I was like yaar mere wife ka kaam kar rahi hai. It was like you know very much close to me. Now attachment is now more with Tata. I will like to add one more point which is rear view mirrors. It is like you know game khelne jaisa, there are no reflections at all. Means you are driving at night. There are so many reflections. Someone is driving with a high beam from backside, and it is like you know, no tension at all. You can relax and you can drive your car. So these features I was not knowing as I then afterwards I studied ki what actually that feature is, and that time I got to know that वो पूरा reflection खींच लेता है. So this was very you know catchy for me. The investment was so huge, so you know I love Tata from my heart, but itna 26.5 lakh dalna hai, so surely I'll have to search for some other things also, competitors bhi. So I have done a lot of research, comparison, I have gone through many videos. So after doing all these things and after going with all the statistics, this car is surely nearly about 1 to 1.5 lakhs costlier than rest of the competitors. But you cannot say they are competitors because they are 5+2 and this is truly 7-seater car. I can sit on the rear seat, my brother can sit, my father can sit, and on the rest of the things there are only children which you can occupy that place. So all these things taken into consideration, I went for Tata Safari Persona Edition. Regardless of the price, I will go for the Tata Safari over any of its competitors. So this was my experience with the 2021 Safari. I hope this helps you in your purchase decision.